Hello everyone, and welcome back to Atelier Ryza! With the full name I will never fully pronounce again, probably. Where we last left off, Empel had told us to go visit him, so we are gonna do that. After we check weather second craft. We could make a nice one. Or a dry biscuit? Huh. Natural cloth. I think I still don't have enough for that one. Wait. Oh, it was. Okay, never mind. Let's try that one. Maybe I need to add another one. There we go. Let's just do another one. Try biscuit! I got food. Fair enough. And while we're here, I do need to make different bombs and stuff, so. Wait, I did not need that many, did I? No, I just need to make it over here. So this one is fine. Hey, let's just make it. This one. Ooh, a chemi level up. I still need to make like 5 more different bombs, but that shouldn't be much of a problem. Let's go visit Empel. It was Empel, right? And more cutscene. Of course.
あんた昔から古すんだよ。ずっといつも、あ、いつと一緒に。お父さん。また飲んでいるんだね。まだちょうどいい。家に汲んできたばかりの冷たい水がある。一緒に飲もう。俺は私たちの間柄で何を遠慮することがあるんだ。さあ、身をもらえても 一緒に楽しく話せ。なんであんたと見合う。俺に必ず。くそ。ふざけやがって。飲みなさい。ザムエル、あまり飲みすぎるなよ。ちゃんと野菜も食べろ。
You just can't deal with them. That was kind of funny. Oh well, moving on. Hotel Town, after I grab some. Can't hurt, right? Yeah, this one is still resist. Wait, what's that? Question mark? Huh. See, now you have me curious. And that just won't do. Oh, it's quests! Let's have calmed down a bit at the farm. All that's left now is replace my crystal. Not enough information to accept. I should probably wander around in town a bit more and grab some quests and stuff. Oh, right. I probably shouldn't have just teleported now that I actually have quests. Purumuru. Right, what do you have for me? Ah, Daniel, I didn't know you were back. Yeah, I got back not too long ago, but now you're so much bigger than I remember. What are you talking about? You weren't gone that long. I know, I just always wanted to say something like that. So, where'd you go this time? I went to explore the northern mountain range. Sadly, I wasn't able to reach the summit. Really? That's too bad. Well, it's important not to overextend yourself. Things started getting too dangerous about halfway up. I was able to see the entire island from my spot on the mountain, so that was more than enough to satisfy me.
That sounds so amazing.
Just eating lunch in a mountain is a unique experience. Although all the fruit that brought went rotten.
I guess that's to be expected on a long journey.
Oh, you've been learning about long journeys, Ryza. I've already gotten to see so much, but I'm not done just yet. I'm thinking of heading south next. I'm planning on leaving again soon, so I'm glad I got to see you before I left.
You'll do your best to stay safe out there, right?
Absolutely. And I'll be sure to bring back lots of awesome stories to share.
He's got such a can-do attitude.
Kinda like you? I guess he's just gone now. Well, that was an easy quest. Well, with that done, let's head back to actually see our master or whatever. Teacher? Yeah, teacher is fine, I think. For a given value. Won't say it's necessarily the right. word, but whatever. Of course not. Oh, I need some of that. I need a lot of that. Guess we're going. Okay. Let's go manually and see if there's any more quests I can grab. Or instantly finish, I suppose. Oh, hey there. That was fast. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. Fair enough. Should I try doing voice acting more? Rise is so energetic. Compared to her, my Claudia is quite timid. Huh. Maybe, but Claudia seems very intelligent. She must make you feel more at ease as a parent. Yeah, they're being kind of... You shouldn't stand around in the sun like this. You can go for a swim later when we were. You can go for a swim later like when we were kids. There he goes, talking down to people as usual. Hello there, Mr. Bruno. As a matter of fact, we were just discussing our children.
Soda.
Oh, you know, just recently my son defeated that boy Lumber for the 10th time in a row. I understand Boss is as good a fighter as he is a student. This island's children are also lively.
Yeah.
But none of them compare to Claudia when it comes to knowledge of the outside world.
So, ne.
They keep praising each other's kids, but I think they're just bragging about their own in a roundabout way. I guess it should make me happy, but I just... I hate how indirect adults can be. Yeah, I mean, I can understand that. Okay, so there's a quest over here. Ooh, a healer. Okay, that should do it. Thanks, Doc!
Hi there, Raiza. You're not injured, I hope.
No, no. I just happened to be passing by. You seem to be keeping busy, though.
Oh, yes indeed. It's been a very busy day here today. Actually, on that topic, I'm in a bit of a bind.
Really? What's the matter?
Well, I'm running low on a few medicinal ingredients. I usually get a regular delivery from one of our traveling merchants, but our latest delivery hasn't arrived.
Oh. Okay, I'll go gather up everything you need.
I do appreciate that, but are you sure you know exactly what can be used in medicine?
I use a lot of the same things for my alchemy, so I think I got a pretty good handle on it.
And you're not going to be in any danger yourself out there?
Oh, don't worry about that. You know, a nice safe place to get what I need.
I see. And if it's really no trouble?
Not at all. I'll be back before you know it.
West?
I think I already have everything I need.
If you hurt yourself, for God's sake, come see me. Man, doctor. Report.
Well, I do have quite a few health flowers. There's nothing with a 1 in quality, so I'll just give him what I have the most of.
Hey, Doc. I gathered up everything I could find that has my medicinal use.
Oh, thank you. Let me take a look here. You're right. Everything here can be put to good use.
That I could help. So, did you ever find out what happened with that delivery?
Oh, it looks like there was some kind of mistake and it got put on hold. They sent me a letter of apology. I still have no idea when it might arrive though, so I'm really thankful to you for taking care of this.
My pleasure, and if I can help with anything else, don't hesitate to ask.
That's very reassuring, but I really hope you're not putting yourself at risk for this.
Definitely not.
Totally.
He probably knows exactly where I had to go to get those ingredients.
Yeah, bit of a detail, huh? Anything else? Oh, there's plenty more quests around here. Gotta grab them all.
Hey, Raiza! Looks like you're having a good day today.
You too, Rodolf. Hard at work as usual.
What, today? No, I don't really have much going on. Actually, it's the slowest it's been since I became a handyman. You don't need help with anything, do you?
Nothing comes to mind.
Oh, right, you.
Oh, hey, Agatha.
You're looking for work, huh?
I noticed you do seem to have a lot of free time.
Well, you don't mean words, huh? Not that you're wrong. Back when lots of people were moving, I had plenty to do. But that slowed down a bunch recently. All you really do these days is deliver milk and water.
Well, I'll ask around while I make my rounds and let you know if anyone needs a handyman. I'll try and find you some work too.
Thanks, you two!
To be honest, I have no idea what everyone around the island thinks of Roar. I should find out.
Talk to people in the Woden District, Old Town, and Quarkenport. This is the Woden District.
Rolf?
Let's see. He always makes time to say hello. He seems like a really great guy. And have you ever hired him as a handyman? A handyman? No, never. He really does seem nice though. I see.
I wonder if I can just, if it comes to just speak with two multiple people in the same area. Never mind. Well, there is another quest over here, so I might as well stop by.
Oh, hello, Raisa. Hi, Barbara. Hey, you're looking kind of flushed. I just came out to do some grocery shopping, and my feet started killing me. Maybe I should go and get some more medicine from Edward. It's so sad when you notice how your body doesn't work the way it used to. I really just miss having even little things to look forward to. Hey, I know. Barbara, I'm gonna make you my own special medicine.
You? Where did you learn to how to make medicine?
Well, technically I'm still learning, but I'm sure I can make something that works.
Do you think so? Well, thank you very much. I'll be looking forward to it.
What's the point in learning alchemy if I can't use it to help others, right?
Got a good point. Blessing ointment of high quality. Well, that's something to do later. Where else do I need to go? Cooking port and old town. Okay, simple enough. Oh yeah. Oh, okay.
Yahoo! Hey, pleasure, huh?
Again.
That's not a very flattering thing to say. No, I was just passing by. What are you here to buy, Mr. Marshling? I can't remember the last time I saw him sober.
It's a grown-up thing. You wouldn't understand.
What are you talking about? This is a perfectly ordinary transaction. The way you said that makes me think it's not, somehow. Drescher, I found something really neat. Will you take a look at it?
Tao! Where did you find this?
Huh? I found it near the port. I saw something shiny in the water and this is what I found.
Let me take a look at that. Don't worry, I'll give it back.
Okay.
That weird design. This isn't a normal gold coin. It's much older. You get me in with another shipment.
I didn't know you knew about stuff like this, Mr. Marston. Is this related to your ordinary transaction?
In a way, when I was a mercenary, I got a coin from every region I visited. I still collect whatever I can find.
He's a regular here. Merchants from faraway lands sometimes have extra coins they can't spend directly. So you trade them and then sell them to Samuel? That does sound like a very grown-up type thing. You know, I heard through the grapevine that Lubert has a collection of his own. Wait, what? Don't worry about it, just thinking out loud.
Hey Tao! Would you be willing to give me this coin? I trade yeah for it, of course.
Sure, I guess.
Thanks! I bet it's real pretty. Just gotta give it a good polish. I'll give Letton something to give you later.
Did you see the way his eyes were shining? Which one of us is the kid here?
Yep. as they say, we don't grow up, we just get bigger toys. It's probably not a bad idea. Yeah. That's kinda pointless though. But it's a tempting use for... I have the money. Can I just sell it now? I mean, I guess I can. It's kinda pointless, but... I guess I have it now? Okay, so... need to make that ointment. And talk to more people. In basically everywhere but here. Oh, we're going all the way to the main island. Okay, let's finish the side quest first. What was it? Blessing Windman. There it is. Does this have any? No, it doesn't have anything extra. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Let's go to Libertad. After taking a stop at Curtain Port. Okay, there's also more quests over here. Because of course there are. Ralph, huh? He's come by a few times to buy fish to deliver to other folks. He's always very friendly and cheerful. And have you ever hired him to do any work for you? Once, I brought him on to help sort out a haul of fish I brought in, but usually can handle that by myself. Great, thanks. The local fishermen don't seem to need help with anything. More questing. Oh, hi Risa, it's me, Romy. Hey Romy, so you're back, huh? Yep, I've been back for a while now. I've got plenty of new wares to sell. I'm glad you're doing well. So, do you want the usual? Yep, I'm ready to buy as much of your wheat as you've got. Great, I'll bring the first shipment over to you later. Thanks, and say hi to your parents for me. Oh, I guess I can just... Give me money. This island is the most calming place I've ever been. Anyway, I need to stock up. Report. mean, I guess it doesn't matter, but...
Rene, here's that wheat I promised. This great silence, this island wheat is just so unique. I've got several regulars now that won't buy anything else.
Wow, really?
Yep. And when it ultimately was grown by a cute young girl, it just flies off the shelf.
Wait, what? Are you sure you're not getting up to any funny business?
Oh no, no funny business. It's just, like, I hope to pick their interest. Anyway, thanks for taking care of that. I've got some other business to attend to, so I should get going. Rome's a very unique young woman.
Yeah, you got that right. Okay, so what's left? Wrong direction. This way? Huh. Yeah, this way. Might as well while I'm here.
Yona! Ah, Raisa, and I